If you have a new puppy, you need to do a Mommy and Me photo shoot. You can use a camera on a timer or with a remote shutter release, or you can set your phone on cinematic video and record a video to take screenshots of later. Hold your pup, switch how you hold them and in which arms, hold them in the air, get on the ground with them, just document the memories of their tiny size. Want tips on how to get great, easy dog photos entirely by yourself?